नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन. फ्रेंड्स, देयर आर फ्यू थिंग्स दैट वी लव टू शो यू एवरी टाइम वी मेक इट, एंड वन थिंग दैट आई एम शोइंग यू नाउ, यू कॉल इट झूला, उंजाल, स्विंग, हैमॉक और एनी अदर नेम दैट यू यूज इन योर लोकल लैंग्वेज, बट दिस इज अ ग्रैंड स्ट्रक्चर. आई हैव शोन यू दिस थिंग अर्लियर ऑल्सो, बट दैट द वीडियोज अर्लियर आई हैव मेड वर इनसाइड द शोरूम. And I wasn't able to capture the real essence, real heaviness of this unit earlier. Now I'm showing you this again in natural light, and you can see how grand the structure is and how big and beautiful the jhula is. This is in teak wood, teak finish, panel finish is gloss, and this is 8 by 8 feet. Height is 8 feet, and the length, the area that it covers is 8 feet. Front to back, the pillar size is 42 inches. The seat size we have here is 5 feet outer, and a very nice and very beautifully crafted design that you see here. बहुत heavy झूला है. अगर आप कोई झूला market में या local store पर देखते हैं और आप इस झूले को देख रहे हैं, तो उन झूलों का कोई comparison नहीं है इस झूला से. क्योंकि अगर आप लुक देखें तो ये डबल पिलर में हैवी झूला है. इसकी अगर साइड से शुरुआत करें, इस झूले में दो पिलर्स हैं, 5 इंच हैवी पिलर डबल, और साथ में झरोखे का पूरा डिजाइन जो आप यहां देख सकते हैं. बहुत ही बेहतरीन बारीक कार्विंग इस यूनिट में है, a very fine carving that you see here, and the work everywhere is teak wood. The entire structure is solid teak wood, nothing else has been used in it, and that gives the strength to this unit as well as the looks that we always love about a jhula. The top design inside the ceiling area that you see, this is all wood and a very heavy pillar to support the structure. It's a very heavy pillar. The nice thing about this one is this is both sides same. So if you want to change the seat, just remove the hooks and reverse the seat in that direction, and it would be same from both the sides. So you can use the seat that side too. The nicer the design is, the heavier the look is. The actual weight of this unit is very heavy, but the installation is very simple. This comes in 4 parts. One is the seat, then your 2 pillars, and then the ceiling part. Both pillars needs to be placed at the right distance, and the seat goes in the slot on the top, and the seat is hung. This is the only installation. You would require 2 to 3 guys to handle the unit because it's a heavy structure. But you don't need a carpenter as such to fix it, because it's very simple assembly. But yes, you will require people to handle it. बहुत भारी structure है, तो 2 से 3 आदमी आपको चाहिए होंगे इसको handle करने के लिए. दोनों pillar अपनी जगह पर बराबर distance पे इसके according रखकर ऊपर की ceiling इसके अंदर fit हो जाएगी slots में और seat hang हो जाएगी. The unit comes with a beautiful brass chain, a very heavy brass chain here, and it's a 2.5 seater. With a 5 feet size. The color of the unit can be darker or lighter as per your requirement. The fabric of the seat can also be changed if you want something else. That can be done. This is one of the most liked designs in swing across the globe. This one in particular is going to US. ये वाला piece US जा रहा है. मैंने आपको काफी झूला दिखाए हैं. इस झूले में इंटरेस्टिंग पार्ट है इसका सीलिंग एरिया, और एक ये बहुत ही कंफर्टेबल फीलिंग देता है जब आप बैठते हैं, तो एक छोटा सा सीलिंग आपके सर पर ये नजर आ रहा है, तो इससे काफी अच्छा लुक भी आता है और ग्रैंड स्ट्रक्चर भी इसका नजर आता है. यू मस्ट हैव सीन सिमिलर यूनिट्स ऑन अ लॉट ऑफ साइट्स एंड इन फोटोज ओनली, एंड आई एम शोइंग यू एन एक्चुअल वीडियो हियर. The workmanship, the wood carving and the craftsmanship that you see here is the work of master artisans of our city, Saharanpur, and the quality you see is arson. Anywhere in India you want, let us know. We will deliver for you. Outside India also, we deliver everywhere. As this is going to US, I mentioned. A nice design. And this one comes without any animal figures. So there are a lot of people who don't want any figures or animals or statues in the unit. So this one should be a good option if you don't want animal figures. Work I'm showing you here, I hope you like the work. I request you to let us know how you like the work. And if you like it, please share. Please let the people know that something like this is being created in Saharanpur, in a city like ours, and sending globally. Hope you like it. A few comments of yours. Thank you so much.